God! I crashed into a tree. Where am I? I'm so close. Maybe there's someone who can help me.
No! Jesus Christ. What happened here? It's so dark in here. What was that? It seems the person who wrote this diary was troubled with hallucinations. Looks like this woman started to have problems after her husband's death. That's my name on it.
You come back. She's looking for you. Mummy is very mad at you.
Thank you.
that we're happy for such a short time. I remember this lamp. It contains a secret. I think it works as a lever. Dead animals in the children's room? That's terrible. Poor woman.
Who are you? Let me out of here. I don't remember that I had a father. I don't believe you. Where are you? How can I find them? This woman must be my mother, but I don't remember anything from my childhood. There's something missing here. It's all that woman's fault. She took my entire family away.
I will not give it to you. Catch me up.
Who are they?
Find the picture of the sun.
Thank you.
that's my mother's name. But she couldn't do it. I don't want to believe it. My mother tried to protect this family, not harm it. But who killed Ellie and Timmy? Remembered that night. God, this doll controlled her eyes and played a cruel game with her. I need to finish the ritual, finish what my mother started.
Did you find drawings of the curse? No? What's wrong with you, Peter? Don't you want to help your father? I can do it by myself. I can get into the rooms where these drawings are. Only together we can stop them. Did you find drawings of the curse? No? What's wrong with you, Pete?
According to the ritual, there must be amulets. You, I was deceived, but I will rectify everything.
You're siding with Georgie. He removed the spell that the nurse Tamsin cast, and now he will take all our souls. Now he can't be stopped.
My mother died because of this, and I will try to stop this evil.
This is your favorite toy. You left it here. You need it for protection. and I found this paper and the things of your mother. It's very important.
I have to make it right.
Help you to find other Aconites. Look through the eyepiece.
Done. If I had found this part of the diary earlier, I wouldn't have been deceived by that damn doll.
Peter. Mom?
Oh, Peter. I'm so sorry. Now you have to rectify everything. Because I couldn't.
We're outside. We can get out of here.
What about Ellie and Timmy? They are still under the spell.
I can't help them. I don't have to.
Yes, you don't.
I promised Ellie, though. But what if I die? What if I'm here only to die?
There is no death.
I love you, Peter.
I love you too.